My name is Mike Demas. I'm the instructor at the Fort Pitt Community College with the demand program, the electrical line workers program.
There's your body belt.
There's a big demand for electrical line workers all over the country, especially here in North Dakota and Eastern Montana with the oil field business, but they're building electrical lines, substations, and energy is the most important thing now.
The ELW program here at Fort Peck Community College is a really good program. The instructors are great, they're very knowledgeable. You get a lot of hands-on work, a lot of hands-on experience, and there's still, you know, there's some paperwork, you get a little bit of book work here and there, but a lot of it you get to take out and you go and use it in the field, and you retain knowledge really well the way that this course is set up. The college helps out a lot with, you know, funding and living quarters. There are all kind of grants and scholarships that are available.
I learned all this in the class. We learned proper safety, how to check the poles, how to identify what type of pole it is. It's a class 4 35 foot pole. It's 6 feet in the ground, so that's 29 feet to the top.
The program is a one-year program, and we train them to be a pre-apprentice. We teach them everything from the basic electricity, electrical fundamentals, transformer hookups, construction, and the ones that complete the course, they should be able to get a job anywhere in the United States in the electrical line workers programs.
I'm especially grateful for what the college is doing, that, you know, all these opportunities that they give, it's an opportunity of a lifetime.
It's an opportunity to do outside work where you don't sit in an office all day long, and you have various types of jobs in this kind of industry, and it's a great opportunity for any male or female.
All I got to say is thanks.
Beautiful. I can see my house from here. Oh yeah.